some Roblox, and today we are gonna be playing Cut the Grass in Roblox. Roblox hasn't had its grass cut in a very long time, and I need to cut it, okay? So I'm gonna make this place look real nice and real good because I am a master grass cutter. If you haven't already, please drop that like and subscribe to the Crane Kingdom down below. Now today, I got a rusty. Look, we gotta work it up, okay? I'm a master grass cutter, but I gotta work this lawnmower up. This is a level one lawnmower. Just bear with me, guys.
Vroom, vroom, vroom! Vroom, vroom, vroom! Look at that! Now, I'm telling you guys,
do you really think that anybody could cut grass this good with something like that?
No. What does it click anywhere on this? Whoa, it grew back fast!
Yeah, so this grass has a little bit of a problem. It has excessive growth syndrome, and it grows fast. All right, click anywhere on the screen to shoot. What the heck am I talking about? I gotta sell my grass. Grass is valuable around these parts. So click anywhere on the screen to like, to shoot or something. Whatever, we're about to be upgrading this thing anyways. Let me just get this stupid thing out of here. Let me upgrade to a better lawnmower.
Oh, you want me to pay 137,000 grass to buy this? And you mean to tell me it still looks like this?
Oh, it's got an upgraded engine. What engine?
Nope, don't have that. I got $120.
Let me pop out this lawnmower and cut some grass. Click anywhere on the screen to shoot. What are you talking about? What the heck are they talking about? Shoot.
I can shoot grass.
Ah!
Oh, so he wanted to kill me because I'm a professional lawn cutting man.
I see you can shoot grass at people. That's not even right.
That's not it. No, guys, did I mention to tell you I'm a master grass cutter and a murderer at the same time?
Yeah, that's me. That's me. I got $240. I can't buy nothing.
Oh, you can upgrade each one before you actually upgrade to this next piece of crap.
Got it. Okay, I understand now. I understand. I see what you do now. Let me go back to the shop because I haven't even...
Get out of the way!
All right, let me upgrade my lawnmower. I got... Here we go. Oh, God. It's not rusty anymore.
Yeah, it's a plus.
Here we go. Collect all the grass. Sell it. Uh-huh. I gotta keep on going now. I'm gonna go and find... What the heck?
Rebirth?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What is this? I'm a grass-cutting magician out here, and you want me to fight the Gnomeski brothers?
Okay, how's this work? I'm gonna go up here and fight the Gnomeski brothers.
Oh, yeah. This dude is done for. He's never got...
Okay. We're not gonna do that one anymore.
I have $2,100, and I'm getting money pretty quick. How much of these? Nope, don't want that. 50,000? Nope, not yet.
You guys look at my lawnmower. It has bricks on it, but I couldn't tell you why. Oh, this is real weird.
Guys, this is a game not like we usually play, all right? Look, I am making all the money off this grass. Who knew you could have sold your grass? Like, come on. I'm selling my grass.
Oh, yeah.
And if you are still watching and you clicked on this video for me to... cut some grass in Roblox. You are a true supporter of the Roblox Crane Kingdom, baby. We're the whole Crane Kingdom. I appreciate you watching and showing the love, baby. And while you're here, I know you done dropped the like. You done dropped a comment that you love the Crane Kingdom. You're part of the Crane Kingdom, all that. I appreciate that. Now you can see at the top of the screen, we got x5 coins, and I don't know why, in zone multiplier x1.
You know, I need a better bag. I need a lot better of a bag right now. My bagger is getting filled very quickly. Upgrade space, please.
Oh, yeah, I got a lot of room now. You can see 3.9K. I'm cutting all the grass. But
oh, what's this dude doing? Oh, man, what do you think this is? You gotta go.
Oh, we're fighting. He's shooting like little grass leaves at me. He said, stop. He's mad. Now you gotta go, brother. I'm sorry. This is mine. This is all me. Oh, it's a subscriber. I'm sorry!
Don't nobody try to take my spot. I kill you. I ain't playing. I shoot grass at you all day long, baby.
King of the Hill owned by nobody? Oh, well, well, well. It's about to be owned by me.
Here we go. Go to the top, and I will claim all of this.
Oh, this is money. Is it claimed by me yet?
Hey! Get back!
Oh, that's how you get the money, guys. That's how you get real money out here. Uh-huh. Let's see how much money I get from selling this. Oh. Yeah, have to kill everybody. I'm a dangerous lawnmowing guy.
All right, here we go. 3.9K. How much does that get?
That's a joke, but we're about to upgrade so significantly.
Oh, 137K? We can get the next one.
Oh, I need 137K grass. The money down there at the bottom don't even matter. Oh my God, what did I just upgrade to? I have an invisible lawnmower.
Now we need to upgrade this little stupid bottle. How much is 16 million, man?
16 million bag? What does that even mean?
Help me kill the gnome thing. Ow, ow, ow. Never mind. I'm out. I'm out. I don't want no part of that. Now let me go sell all of this. Thank you. I got 867,000. Let me buy a pet. How much is a pet? 50K. I got that. I got that 50K all day. Give me three of them. There we go. What's my last one? A dog. Woohoo! I got a dog, a monkey. Ooh, a parrot. Uncommon. Equip all three of my pets. Ooh, yeah, baby. Okay, now I'm cutting grass, and I don't know if it's going any faster, but I do know one thing. I'm going to go to the King of the Hill again and gain all kinds of fast money.
This might be a little... Ooh, 58,000.
It was 20,000 last time.
Zone multiplier times one. We got to go to a new zone to get better grass to cut. There's more valuable grass out there, but for now, let's go sell. I have $9 million. Wait, what are the boosts? Let me check out the boost real quick. What is it, Robux? Ha! I don't need to spend none of that.
Yeah, let me go ahead and buy some of this. Now, oh, it's 16 million. Okay, didn't forget about that. And now I'm going to upgrade. Let's see. Okay, so you need grass for that one. And now I'm going to go ahead and upgrade this thing to maximum potential. I have a lava lawnmower. A lava lawnmower. Are you kidding me? Lava, baby. Lava. All right, now let me go see what's going on over here. Oh, you've got to get rebirths. Two rebirths to go to the desert. Let me see. How much is a rebirth? I know last time I wanted to cost money.
10K coins.
Oh, I needed to rebirth 10 years ago. All right, guys, so I rebirthed. How many times did I rebirth? I have 24 rebirths. And, well, all I had to do was go over here, cut a little bit of grass, sell it. Now I can rebirth again. $45 million to rebirth again. This is taking me no time. Like, la-da-da-dee-da. And then I'm going to go over here. $44 million. Let me go. Oh, I can't do it because I need $45 million. 1 second, sell that, and now I can rebirth again. Now I need 63 million for the next one. That's easy peasy. Now with all that said, I need like 160,000 or something. Let me go over here and buy this real quick. People are trying to kill me. We got Crane Kingdom everywhere. I understand, but don't try to kill me, baby. I didn't do nothing wrong. I am a master grass cutting guy. Now if you look at the lawnmower, you would think this costs 137,000, you know, grass or something. No, you know what that means? That means that's how fast it can cut. Mine sucks. Okay, it costs 152 million. Now I'm starting to understand this game a little bit better.
I'm gonna sell the bag.
61 million. I'm not gonna upgrade anything yet. You know, I'm not gonna rebirth, is what I meant to say. I'm gonna go and wow. I'm gonna get 150 million. I'm getting grass so incredibly fast. 152 million? I got 201 million. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? 20 trillion.
You just don't make any sense. I'm over here making money, and you want to be playing games with me.
I got a cool thing. I got a cool lawnmower. Let me upgrade it a bunch. I don't know why they don't want me to buy the new one, but it doesn't really matter. I don't need to just buy... Upgrade. Think you're so slick, dude? I don't need your stupid thing. Keep upgrading this one, too. Let's see what we can upgrade this bottle to. Something special, right? How much is this one? 11 million? I don't even want it. I'll just use this. Ooh, we got cloud... thing on it.
I don't even know.
Now, I know this thing's strong and powerful. Let me go over here to these rebirth areas. See, we got the desert. We got so many. We have how many rebirths? 26. So we can go all the way to Candyland. Oh, no, we can't. We can go to the farm. Let me go into the desert really quickly.
Oh, this is a whole new area.
Yeah, this is cute. I mean, I'm over here cutting grass in the desert, which doesn't make much sense. This is cute. Let me sell. Okay, 1.9 billion I just got. Now, let me take this to a new area, all right? Let's go to the farm times 8. Oh my god, you already know. No, that was unnecessary. Take me back because I got some grass cutting to do at the farm. I'm at the farm, guys. I am officially at the farm. I'm gonna cut some grass here. 7.6 million grass. Oh my god, you have to upgrade the previous one all the way before you can buy the new one. Got it. I got it. I understand now. Yeah, there was no instruction manual for that one. Upgrade that a few times. That's real beautiful. Let me close that. I got a jug now and a whole new lawnmower. This thing's got like a supercharged engine on it. Oh my gosh, 49 million grass? I just did that so fast. Let me go ahead and buy a couple of those 20 million. What a joke. Open another one. I got a crow. Let me get another one. These are all farm themed. A cow. Okay, let me get my new pets out. Epic times 16. Yes. No, get stupid thing. I don't want these things.
And equip. I got some new stuff out here. Oh my God, look at my little cow.
Now, rebirth on the other hand. Oh God.
Oh, I'm gonna be able to rebirth for a minute.
All right, guys, now it costs 103 billion coins to got 48 rebirths. Are you kidding me? I'm not playing games with anybody out here. I told you guys, I'm the grass cutting master. All right, let me look around. I can go now to the candy. I need two more rebirths to get to the alien, which isn't gonna be a problem. It's not gonna be a problem at all, okay? Now the green grass area, what the heck is this?
Oh, I'm gonna be rich. Oh, I'm gonna be real rich. Let me rebirth two more times really quickly.
And we have 50 rebirths. Why would we waste our time in this stupid candy land when we can go to the ultimate UFO space land and cut grass in a different dimension?
You know what? I got $71 billion. I think it's about time we upgrade a few things.
Let me go and upgrade that a lot. La da 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 da.
Did you hear how many times I just clicked this?
Wow. Okay, that was a lot. Now I don't know what our space 8.8 billion grass I can hold now.
Oh my God, I can cut grass for years.
And you know what? Let me go over here and buy one of these space eggs.
150 million? Are you kidding me?
I'm gonna open three of them. Give me three of them. I got a mythical asteroid pet. I got a UFO pet.
Last but not least, I got a ship pet. Let me check out. Yep, get rid of these. We just got them, but I don't need them no more.
Let me go ahead and get this mythical asteroid pet, a UFO, and a ship. Oh, these guys thought of everything. Look at my pets.
Oh my God, my pets are sick.
Upgrade, 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 upgrade. Upgrade this all the way as much as I can.
Oh, I'm upgrading the crap out of this thing, man.
Billions upon billions of dollars. I just went into my lawnmower. Into my lawnmower. Look at my lawnmower right now. It is see-through red. It's like a little bit red and see-through at the same time. Oh my God. Look how fast I am cutting the grass.
I have $20 trillion. I mean, honestly, at this point, I am definitely the best lawn mowing man in all of Roblox.
If you guys did enjoy this video and you made it to the end, thank you guys for so much, I can't even get it out, so much for supporting the channel. Dropping likes, subscribing to the Crane Kingdom, telling your friends, your dogs, your animals, and everything. Ah, we'll see you guys in the next video.